The Federal Aviation Administration will be investigating a plane crash in Shawano. It happened just after 7:30 last night at the Shawano Municipal Airport. The Shawano County Sheriff's Department says a plane rolled over while trying to land. Both the pilot and passenger walked away from the plane. The pilot refused medical treatment. The passenger was taken to the hospital with injuries. Authorities say both are from Chicago.